as part of the policy of government to establish such facilities in the regions of the country. These projects are further indications of the efforts being made by the Akufo-Addo government to facilitate private sector involvement in the provision of needed infrastructure, in this case, to improve the management of sanitation. Ladies and gentlemen, Tema is the foremost well-planned community in Ghana, with a central sewage network, pumping stations, and a treatment facility which were constructed and commissioned in 1963 and subsequently rehabilitated in 1994. This facility, however, has been shut down because almost all the sewer lines have become obsolete and overage, thereby creating environmental pollution and occasioning serious health hazards for residents. The initial design capacity of the sewer plant was to treat 20,000 cubic meters of wastewater per day for a total population of 14,937. The current population of Tema, according to the Ghana Statistical Service, is 360,828. The sewer system can therefore not cope with the volumes generated as a result of increased population.